In BuildIT 3.2.0, users will be able to align their devices using the new datum-based alignment command. It's easy to use and versatile. For every datum object, users can select any type of object shown in the filter. For the primary datum, we will select a plane. For the secondary datum, we will select a cylinder. For the tertiary datum, we will select another cylinder. Click Apply, and your device is aligned with respect to the defined datums. We can also align by selecting multiple parallel planes for a datum. In this example, all datums are planes. Here's another example. We'll take these coaxial cylindrical surfaces as the primary datum. Then, we'll select the surface for the secondary datum. And for the tertiary datum, we'll select this flat. As you can see, the new datum-based alignment command is simple and very versatile. The user can combine any point, line, or quadric surface in any order desired.